The main difference between training a puppy and an adult dog is their attention span. The principles of clicker training apply no matter what species you're training or what the age is of the dog that you're working with. When you're working with a puppy, you have the advantage of having a blank slate where the dog doesn't understand clicker training, but they've also never experienced any other type of training.